Evolphin is primarily focused on media asset management workflows. Our customers have been migrating or looking at migrating to the cloud, and the pandemic just accelerated that whole thing. Now, the problem with the media workflows that we tackle, they generate a lot of data. So you could have petabytes of video footages, millions of images, and there are a lot of on-prem systems, transcoders, and storages that are optimized for editing and producing, doing post-production of these media files. So when these customers started to think about migrating to the cloud, there were a couple of challenges. One was the cost of migrating all of this data into the cloud. The second issue that customer had was they kind of know that they have to move to the cloud, but how do they move to the cloud with all these factors? Security is a big concern with these customers. So we were able to set up security groups and VPC in the cloud to essentially give them an isolated environment as a single tenant, which is really big for these customers. So we had to pivot from an application that was optimized for on-prem with monolithic components to a more microservices-based architecture in the cloud, taking advantage of all the offerings that AWS has to create a highly secure and a performant solution in the cloud. Once we migrated the solution to the cloud, like all the storages, transcoders, all the GPUs are in the cloud, and it's very easy to monitor them. It's very easy to maintain those systems. So we have customers that are nonprofits, really small businesses with like 5 or 10 people in the creative team, using technologies that we have created and combination of the services that AWS offers. The total cost of ownership of a solution can be far less than what they would do by putting together ad hoc solutions or outsourcing IT. And so working with our AWS partner team, we basically created a workflow that uses combination of AWS Snowball as well as Direct Connect to accelerate the movement of data from on-prem into the cloud. So Evolphin is a small, medium business, but it's rapidly evolving, and we have a lot of innovative workflows that we are bringing to the table. And with AWS, we were able to work out plans that made it cost effective.